We are now inside the user account child, and as you can see, it's a default user account. You can, you know, go in and use programs as well. And I'm going to show you how to delete the account if you ever want to get rid of it. So let me sign off and go back into the main account, and we can do it there.